Hello guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depends on the place you are watching for. I greet you with your time. Ciao ragazzi, buongiorno, buon pomeriggio, buonasera, dipende dove tu stai guardando questo video. Io saluto a voi come vostro ora adesso. Oggi facciamo cheesecake a cioccolato. Today I want to make cheesecake, chocolate cheesecake. Let me show you the ingredients so that we can do the recipe together. Ingredients we need for this cheesecake, we need 250 grams of dry biscuit, 100 grams of butter, 400 grams of cheese, spreadable cheese, 200 grams of chocolate, spreadable chocolate, you can use Nutella as well. Ingredients que serviamo, 400 grammi formaggio spamabile, qualsiasi formaggio, 250 biscotti secca, 100 grammi burro, 200 grammi di cioccolato spamabile, tipo Nutella, tu puoi usare tranquillamente Nutella. Prima di tutto, we have to put this aside and melt our butter, then we now blend our biscuit. Puliamo il nostro biscotti, scioli burro microonde. Our biscuit, you can easily use like this, or you can blend it. First, schiacciate il nostro biscotti così, o tu frulla. Already blend our biscuit, melt our butter, then we have to add it inside the bowl. Butter, nana, beans, vediamo, mescoliamo. I want to do hot cheesecake. That's what I had hot here. Io voglio fare quello di cuore, per quello c'è stampo di cuore. Then we will not add our biscuit down like this. Let me put my biscuit inside the stamp now to leave it for fridge to rest, then we'll work on the cream. I do this at cheesecake because of my daughter, because long time be asking me, mommy, you have to, I need cheesecake. So I don't have chance to do the cheesecake. So that's why this, I don't have chance today. I have to do the cheesecake as hot for my daughter. Okay, let her put it for inside fridge. Now we have to blend our cream. Then we will now add chocolate. Adesso frulliamo, dopo aggiungiamo cioccolato. Blend together. Now we have to add our chocolate. Uniamo il nostro cioccolato. Dopo frulliamo. Our cream is ready. We have to bring our biscuit out. So that's. We put the filling, mettiamo il nostro crema. Vado a la crema. Now, already put our cream. We have to put it for fridge to rest 4 or 5 hours. But if you like, you can do it in the evening, leave it throughout the night. The next day, you will bring it out. Mettiamo frigorifero per riposare. Se tu non hai fretta, tu puoi fare sera, lascia tutte le notte riposare, un giorno dopo tu tira fuori e guarnire tutto quello che vuoi. You can decorate it with what you want, what you like. Guys, our cheesecake is set, now we have to remove it out of the pan. Nostro cheesecake è pronta. Then, if you like, you can easily decorate it with sugar, anything you like. Se vuoi, puoi decorare con zucchero, palline di zucchero, lo spumino, quello che vuole. Our hot cheesecake is set, our chocolate cheesecake. If you love this recipe, just give it you thumbs up. And to see it's so lovely, yummy. Il nostro cheesecake è pronta, di cioccolato. Our our art cheesecake chocolate is set. If you like this recipe, just give a huge thumbs up and try this recipe. And don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube channel if you are not subscribed yet. If you already subscribed here before, thank you. God bless you. We see you on our next video. Thank you for your watching. Ciao ragazzi, nostro cheesecake di cioccolato cuore pronta. Se piace quello ricetta dai pollice in su e provala, lascia il tuo commento. Non dimenticate per iscrivervi al nostro canale se tu non ancora fatto. Se hai scritto qua prima, grazie a Dio di benedica. Ci vediamo nel nostro prossimo video. Grazie che avete guardato questo video. We see you on our next video. Bye bye guys. I love you. Bye bye.